If you read the business magazines today, they're all on, not in print anymore, they're all on web. And the pink newspapers, the economics newspapers, oof, the most important thing, they're salivating over the money that is to be made in online education. I would love it. You would love it. I don't think a lot of students love it, because there is an alienation from the socialization that the classroom gives you. Let me tell you how online education is going to work on a class, caste, gender basis. Let me give you some numbers. What is the number of rural households in West Bengal, in Maharashtra? In Maharashtra, the richest state in the country, just 18.5% of rural households have any internet facility. One in six people in Maharashtra, one in six people in rural Maharashtra have the ability to use the internet. And women in rural Maharashtra, one in 11 women in rural Maharashtra have the ability to use the internet. Just that. In rural Bengal, one in 14 rural Bengalis had the ability to use the internet in the 2018 survey of the nation by the National Sample Survey Organization. The Maharashtra figures, West Bengal figures are from the same study. And women, rural women in Bengal, one in 19 had the ability to use the internet. How many children up to primary level own smartphones? In government schools, the teachers themselves very often do not have computer facilities at home. You could do other things. There are other ways. Teachers, unions, teachers, progressives in the teachers have suggested that the reach of television is far greater than the reach of the, you know, of smartphones in the countryside. Why not a government start a channel, a teaching channel? And far more children will be able to access and view it, because television has far greater penetration in the countryside than the net and net facilities. The digital divide is a reflection of the many divides already existing, which are being accelerated and accentuated. What was known as the digital divide is now becoming what a teacher in Maharashtra has called the digital partition. We have partitioned the rich and the poor.